My name is Keith Hall. Welcome to another NASC Minute. Now, we all know that it's a great idea to put money away for your own future. Retirement planning is always a critical part of all strategic plans. But the question comes up, which is better, a Roth IRA or a traditional IRA? Now, the good news is both are beneficial. Both have tax benefits, and both are going to make a difference for your future. So of all the things we're going to talk about, number one is pick something and then just do it. Commit to putting money away to the future, regardless of which vehicle that you choose. Now, the main difference is that Roth IRAs are not tax deductible. So you do not get a current tax benefit for the money you put into the Roth. But the interest that is earned on that Roth is tax-free forever. The traditional IRA does provide you with a current tax deduction. So the money that you put into the traditional IRA reduces your taxable income and saves you tax right now, today. But the interest on the traditional IRA is tax deferred. What that means is you will pay tax on those earnings, but not until you take them out once you reach retirement. So again, which of those ends up being better? Now, as a general rule, the younger that you are, the better the Roth IRA will be because there are more years for that interest to grow tax-free. Typically, the closer to retirement that you are, a traditional IRA might make more sense since you'll get a current tax deduction and there aren't that many years left until retirement. So that's a good rule of thumb. A second one to consider is in years that your earnings are high, you might consider using the traditional IRA because it's going to offset taxable income at a high rate. In the years that your income is lower, so that your tax is lower, that's a good year to consider the Roth IRA because you're in a lower tax bracket. So those are a couple of things to look at in choosing which of those two works best for you and your family. But again, the most important thing, pick one and then just do it. If you have other questions, bookmark our website at nasc.org, and always remember, you're not alone.